Hello, I'm Jim Newhouse with EAW. It's N-E-W-H-O-U-S-E. And we're here at NAMM 2022. And we're showing the AC6 column. And the AC6 is made up of three segments of this device right here, which is it's 10 high frequency devices and 2 6-inch mid frequency. Each device is self-powered and self-amplified, so there is an amplifier channel and a DSP channel for every component in this unit. This is very front serviceable, as you can see from the units hanging on the wall. These modules will slide right out for front access and serviceability. The product is IP54, so it's made to use outdoors. It can take on full rain and weather, especially with the weather plates. These cover up your input and output connections. We have a gasket that covers them up. You can stack as many as you'd like. We've got installs going up to 6 tall, or 1 tall, anywhere in between. So that's the AC6. That is the product that we're showing and putting out in the front here at NAMM 2020. Everything sounds amazing. What is very unique about EAW is that acoustically you're going to find from one product to the next the similar sound characteristics and quality that are all in that product. So whether you're listening to the RS series at the lower part of the line or the adaptive or NTX series up in the higher parts of the line, you're going to get the same quality and feel as you would from one part of the line to the other. We've gotten quite a good attendance here at the show, but while we're doing the demos, as soon as the music comes on and the high energy music comes on, we open up the doors and we get a flood of people in wanting to hear what we're doing at EAW. So we're very excited about the quality, about the products, and about the brand and the future we have. If you haven't listened to EAW products in a while, I encourage you to reach out to your local rep or dealer and hear all about EAW and what we've got new going on. There's always something cooking in the kitchen, and we'd love to let you be the first ones to hear it.